Children, in the previous class we have learned four types of strokes. Is it not, children? Do you remember all the strokes? They are, what are they? They are standing line, sleeping line, left slanting line and right slanting line. So we have learned four types of strokes. Okay, now we are going to learn another four types of strokes. Okay, what are they? They are left curve, right curve, downward curve, upward curve. Okay, these four types of curves, four types of strokes, now we are going to learn. Okay children, ready? Please get your book, like this book. Okay, see this, my pattern writing book. In this book, please open page number 17. Okay, page number 17. In the page number 17, you have left curve. Okay, see here, left curve is there. Now, how to write this left curve? I will show on the board. You also copy from the board. Please listen carefully and look at the board. See here. Here, some dots are there. When we join the dots, we will get left curve. Okay, children? First, we have to start on the top here. Top, go down, go towards left and come down and go like this and stop on the bottom. Like this. Okay? Now, what we have got? What we have got here? We have got left curve. What is this? This is left curve. Left curve. Okay, again, you start on the top. Go down like this. Go towards left. And go down and stop on the bottom. So, what did you get? We have got left curve. Again, trace on the dots. Go down towards left. And come down and stop on the bottom. Again, start here, go down towards left and stop on the bottom. Okay, like this we have to join the dots. Here also same thing we have to follow. Okay, children, see here. Now I will show you the cup. See this, children, how is it? Daily you will drink milk, mummy and daddy will drink tea in this cup, no? Like this cup, no? So, where is the handle? How is the handle? Handle is in curve position. What is this position? Curve position. What is this curve? Left curve. Okay? See, left curve. Left curve. This is curve. Left curve. Okay? See, again, come here. We will join these dots also. We have to start on the top. Go towards left and come down and stop on the bottom. So what did you get? We have got curve, left curve. Okay, again start here, go left towards left and come down and stop here, left curve. So left curve. So say and write this, say and join the dots in them. Keep on saying left curve. Okay. What is this? Left curve. So left curve. Left curve. Okay. Like this. You say and write all these lines. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. You complete all these 5 by saying left curve. Okay, children. Okay. Shall we move to next one? What is next one? What is there? Yes. This is, what is this? This is right curve. Shall we write on the board, children? Shall I show you how to write this? This is right curve. Okay. See this. Right curve. Right curve. I will show you and the board. How to write the curve. Okay. Page number is 20, children. Take the page number 20. Okay. See the board. Children, now we will trace these dots. Okay. When you trace these dots, we will get right curve. Okay, children, see here. Here also we have to start on the top, but we should go towards right. So then we will get, right curve. See, we have to start on the top, go towards right, and come down and stop on the bottom. So then we will get right curve. See, like this. Start on the top, go towards right, and stop on the bottom here. See, this is right curve. Right curve. Okay, children. See, here also. Top, start on the top, go towards right, and come down and stop on the bottom. This is right curve. Right curve. Right curve. Like this. We have to write this page. Okay. See here. Like this. You start here. Go towards right and stop on the bottom. Like this. You have to complete this page. Okay, children. This is, what is this curve? This is curve. See here. What is this? This is right curve. Right curve. Okay. Okay. Children, now I will tell you how to write the up curve. Okay, children, ready? Look at the board. See, it is there in the book. See here. In the page number 23. So, in the page number 23, it is there up curves. So, now these up curves, how to write, I will show on the board. Okay, children? See. Now, here dots are there. We have to trace the dots. How to trace the dots? I will tell. See here. First we have to start on the top here. From here we should go down, 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 down. Here we have to make a curve and go up, 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 and we have to stop here. Okay. This is the upward curve. Up curve. Okay, children. See here. First we have to start on the top. From the top, we should come down, down, down. Here we have to make a curve like this. Again, we should go up. And we should stop. We should stop here. Okay, what is this? This is up curve. Okay, here. Start here, go down, make a curve. From here, go up and stop here. Up curve. Start here, go down, make a curve. Go up and stop here. This is, what is this? This is up curve. Okay, here also. We have to trace on the dots. Start here, start on the top, come down. Make a curve and go up and stop here. Come down, make a curve, go up and stop here. Start from here. Come down, make a curve, go up and stop here. This is up curve. What is this? Up curve. Up curve. Okay, children. Like that. All of you, right? All these curves and in these four lines also. Okay. Okay, children. Now we will learn how to write the down curve. Okay, children. Look at that. See here. In this down curve, we have to start down, children, here. Okay. Start here. Go up, 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 and make a curve. And come down and stop here. Stop on the bottom. This is downward curve. Okay. Down curve. Okay, children. See. You have to start on the bottom. Starts on the bottom. Go up. Go up. make a curve and come down and stop on the bottom. This is down curve. Okay, start on the bottom, go up, make a curve and come down and stop here. Down curve, down curve. See, down curve. Start on the bottom, go up and make a curve. Come down and stop here. Stop on the bottom, start on the bottom, go up, make a curve. Come down and stop here. Down curve. Okay. What is this? Down curve. Okay, children. Now, we have to write. We have to copy this page, children. See. You should write on page number 26. So trace on these lines from here to start here, go up, down, down like this. Okay. You have to trace the lines like this. Trace the dots like this. Okay. Okay. After that, you write this also. Write on the lines. Okay, children. Now I will tell you how to write in these four lines. Okay.